Aerosmith legend Steven Tyler will launch his charity Janie's Fund First Gala on 28th of January. Janie's Fund, named after the Aerosmith classic Janie's Got a Gun. The charity has raised $2.5 million since it launched in 2015. The song is about child abuse. The time has arrived to share what we've done and what we're striving for. This inaugural gala is designed to bring my friends and family together so we can continue to provide uplifting and needed support for Janie's Fund. This gala is more than a night out, it's a break on through to the other side for these girls whose lives have been stunted. It's an opportunity to learn of the valuable work we will be doing to get them there. It's time to bring the awareness out of the darkness and into the light for these girls, for all to see, said Tyler. Co-chair supporters for the event include Aerosmith, Alice Cooper, Andrea Bocelli, Bo Derek, Britney Spears, Sir Elton John, Jim Carrey, Joaquin Phoenix, Joe, and Marjorie Walsh, Kate Hudson, Lionel Richie, Sharon Stone, Whoopi Goldberg, and Yoko Ono. Janie's House provides support to vulnerable young girls in the Atlanta metro area who are survivors of abuse and neglect, and has residential accommodations for up to 30 girls annually with access to 24-hour medical care and therapeutic support. Tyler added, "You can reach the heights of your passion, go all across the entire world and meet people from all walks of life, but the look on these girls' faces when they know that they've found their safe haven, especially after being put through the pain of abuse and neglect. Now, they're being taken care of by the best of the best in experiential therapy and 24/7 caregiving. Every 5 minutes, someone comes in and checks in on them and they love it, because they know someone is not coming in to abuse. This event is a testament to the important work happening at Janie's House." The inaugural fundraiser will feature a dinner menu designed by Trisha Yearwood and a performance from Tyler with his Nashville band Loving Mary. The event is on 28th of January at the Red Studios in Hollywood.